protection of citizens. Catastrophic. I condemn the deaths and injuries to civilians and humanitarian workers and the pocketing and looting of premises.
The Philippine government is preparing for the repatriation of Filipinos in Sudan. Foreign Affairs Undersecretary Eduardo de Vega said they're in talks with foreign groups for the rescue and repatriation of about 250 registered Filipino workers there.
Russian President Vladimir Putin visits the Russian-occupied regions of Kherson and Luhansk in Ukraine. The Kremlin announced Putin's visits on Tuesday, but it did not say when these actually happened. He attended a military command meeting in Kherson, where he was given a briefing by Russian officers. Some analysts believe Kherson and Luhansk